This is the Biuret test for albumin. So we place 2 ml of albumin solution in a test tube. We add 2 drops of dilute copper to sulfate solution. We shake the mixture. Then add 2 ml of 10% sodium hydroxide solution. Then you observe the color produced.